Hi there, as you can see, I have already opened my Laravel application in Zed IDE. What I need to do next is enabling PHP language support. Go to Zed Extensions, search for PHP and hit Install. Then go to Zed Settings, Open Settings, and add section Languages PHP Language Servers and type PHP Tools. You can also notice I already enabled inlay hints using the settings below and added a special config for LSP PHP tools where you can add more settings in the future. So let's go back to our PHP file where you have colors, mouse hovers, code completions, and code diagnostics. Optionally, you can enable refactoring, renaming refactoring, quick fixes and code actions. To do that, obtain a license key for PHP tools, link below in the description, and add your license key in the settings, initialization option, code 0. So in here, add your license key, hit save, and the premium features will get activated. That's it. That's how you enable PHP extension in your Zed IDE, including Laravel support, inlay hints, and code diagnostics. Hope you liked the quick tutorial, and see you next time in another IDE.